She's literally the last of her kind. 41-year-old Nola is one of only 5 northern white rhinos left on Earth. None of them are wild. The rhinos are too old to breed, and there's no persuading them to at least try. But Rob Reynolds found out there's a rhino revival plan in the making.
There's only one chance left for the survival of the northern white rhino as a species, and it lies not far from here in an advanced genetics laboratory that scientists here at the San Diego Zoo call the Frozen Zoo.